But
okay, so you can use this one. So you can see that generally the rib cage number 9, there is apparently a nodule here and a fracture, and the bone is not so solid as compared to the left rib cage number 9. This is the left one, number 9. And this one is very solid and dense. Whereas the right one is like very thin, already porous, not really dense. And there seems to be some holes inside. So, but anyway, this one looks very much like a fracture, pathological fracture. So maybe that's the reason it's painful on the right side. So now we bring it down to the smaller one. Smaller, even on the overall view, you can still see.
You can see a bit of
quite prominently. Then I was showing her the side view. Side view 13, 12. This is 13. This 13. 13 is the floating rib. 12, 11. No, 13. 12. This 9 is not so obvious here, but then you can see a lot of radial dense nodules here. This radial dense nodules normally is lung nodules, I call it, whether it's cancerous or non-cancerous.
Still
or due to old age. Due to old age. Because the dog is not having problem breathing, right?
Yeah.
He can breathe normally.
Just now you also.
Because normally starting they don't have problem, it's just small. Nodules along the lung tissue, and then there seems to be some fluid. This is a fluid line, right? The fluid line. So this could be why the dog is painful on this.
What that fluid can cause?
Painful. Maybe there's some pain. Maybe there's some pericarditis. The heart. Heart may be inflamed. Because normally the heart is one same color. The whole thing is one color, not like multiple color. So this is definitely the lung is not normal. Overall, the lung is not normal. Then now we look at the third view. Third view, we look at the stomach. There we still can see the nodules here. And this is the liver. Liver might be enlarged. Liver is the liver.
So
we wait for the blood test results. The liver. But overall, the pain is always here.
That's on the skeleton.
On the back. The rib cage. So from top, you can see 13, 12, 11, 10. 10, and then 9. You can see here actually. Okay, so now we go to the next one. Next one will be this one. This one, you just see how the height is normal. The normal height is about like this, so it's about occupy 1/3 of the pleural cavity. So this heart is not enlarged. The heart is normal, and the heart sounds also normal, and there's no problem panting or anything. So the heart is not enlarged, although this dog is 10 years old, or is Chihuahua. And the only complaint is, of course, the nodules again, they enlarge, you can see. They even can see. This side, the right hand side, R is right. And if you really enlarge, you can see lots of nodules. Lots of nodules inside the lung tissue and the blood vessels. Normally they are together, the blood vessels. Okay. So that is the one. Then now we look at the last one, the last X-ray. The same as just now, the one. The only thing I can say, this one has a very good appetite. You can see the stools are really full. How come it doesn't go to the toilet?
Just now, want to let her walk, but this morning, rushing.
You can let her go to the toilet first before X-ray. Because then it's easier to see. But I didn't know you didn't do it. So anyway, these are the stools. There's some gas inside. Overall, he has an excellent appetite.
Yeah.
Excellent
appetite.
She likes
to eat.
This is quite fat. These are the fats. So overall, that's it now. Okay.